Okay, for your brining ingredients, you're going to need 1 gallon of water, preferably bottled or filtered water, 1 cup of brown sugar, 1/2 cup of kosher salt, and of course 1 whole chicken. Now to brine it, there are 2 ways you can do it. Actually, this is going to be the safest way.